Good morning, Seneca. Welcome back to Seneca Says. It's just another Wednesday, but we got some exciting sports news coming up. Congratulations to Lauren Chapel for setting a new school record in the 60-meter hurdles this past weekend with a time of 9.31 seconds. Riley Smith set a new record in 400 meters with a time of 60.23 seconds. Additionally, the following track and field athletes have qualified for the PA State Indoor Meet this weekend at Penn State University. Megan Aaron, Lizzie White, Carson Spears, Skylar Spears, Lauren Chapel, Connor Voklos, Sam Awori, Seth Kettler, and Gavin Thomas. Congratulations and good luck.
Speaking of track and field, the track and field team will begin a new outdoor season next week. All participants should have their paperwork on file in the athletic office as soon as possible. The girls' team will meet on Monday and Wednesday in the senior high gym from 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. The boys' team will meet in the middle school NPR on Tuesday and the senior high gym on Thursday. All team members are expected to attend these sessions. The boys' team is looking towards their 41st consecutive winning season, and the girls' team is looking towards having its 36th consecutive winning season. They are always looking for new members to join their winning program and tradition.
Attention Homework Hub participants, grade 7 through 12. There will be no Homework Hub today. Go home on your regular bus. The next session will be on Thursday, February 21st. And attention Spark Club members, the next Spark Club meeting will be held today after school in room 130 of the IHS. This is an important meeting, so please try to attend. Any students who have not paid their activity fee will not be permitted to participate. Please see Ms. Thomas in the IHS if you have any questions. The Medical Careers Club will meet after school today at 3 p.m. in the Senior High LGI. And let's see what's for lunch. I'm hungry.
Oh, I like mac and cheese. Macaroni, macaroni, mac and cheese. Three times daily, pretty please. Macaroni, macaroni, mac and cheese. We love mac and cheese.
Squishes, delicious in every bite. It goes down super deep.
Man, I can't wait to dig into some cheesy goodness.
Me too. I love mac and cheese. Whew. National Honor Society has sent invitation for memberships to all students with a QPA of 3.75 and higher. Check your student email account and follow the instructions if you wish to be considered. If you did not receive an email and you believe you should have qualified, please see Ms. B in room 117. Forms are due March 11th.
On Friday and Saturday, the SV Academic Decathlon team placed first out of the PA Western Regional Competition at Edinburgh University. Students competed in 10 events: art, music, literature, social science, economics, math, science, essay, speech, and interview. The SVT medalists were Katie Parker, Rishan Sharma, Julia Allman, Logan Glatz, Katie Bablack, Mark Hemmerlin, Nishant J. Chandran, Gabe Sutherland, and Ryan Lipscomb. The next competition will be on the state competition March 15th to the 16th in Carlisle, PA. If the SV Academic Decathlon team wins the state competition, they will advance to the national competition in April, held in Bloomington, MN.
Won't you follow me into the jungle, or at least to Sadie's? Tickets are $10 and go on sale through Friday. All of the proceeds benefits go to the Victim Outreach Intervention Center and helps them provide free services to the individuals and families who are survivors of domestic violence. So girls, ask your favorite guy, post about it on Instagram, and for a chance to win prom tickets, and have fun in support of this excellent cause. Well, Seneca Valley, these were your morning announcements. I'm Ella.
I'm Jonah. Thank you for tuning in, and be prepared for some 90s week fun next coming up.
Stay here.
That was exciting. Did you like my cheesy?
I know.